that second quarter to the match. Looked a little more sprightly in this second half. There's Jonathan Davis. Gethin Jenkins, not a bad step there for Lucien Prop. Through two tackles, through three. Can he finish it off? He's popping the knees. He's over the line. And the referee, Steve Walsh, is coming around. It took him rather a while, rather longer than Kevin Jenkins to get across the line. But the try has been awarded.
That was a fantastic try by Gethin. Andy Powell's come on, really brought some impetus to the Welsh play. A couple of carries, took the quick line out there. And absolutely wonderful try by Gethin Jenkins. He's got a few of those to go now with that try against Ireland in 2005. And that was even better than that one. He's came on the switch. You can see here, Jonathan Davis again, creating lots of stuff every time he gets the ball. It's one, oh, great dummy, two tackles. It's an absolutely outstanding try. Very nice with the comeback. Three, four, five people he's beaten, taking over the line with it. That's an absolutely wonderful try by Gethin, and he'll be delighted with that, I'm sure.
It was Max Boyce, wasn't it, who talked about the outside half factory. Looking at this.